Number one, crash the net. Florida's commitment to defense has only allowed 17 goals this season, including just six.